So hello guys, this is my first ever video on YouTube and sahi mein main bahut excited aur nervous bhi hu. I hope you all enjoy this video and pasand aaye to like and subscribe karke zarur jana. And if you have any doubts you can comment down below and I'll surely reply to you. So let's get started. So this is the software which you have to download from the Logitech website, and after you have downloaded it, just click on your mouse and you are presented with all the RGB presets. Here you can customize the mouse buttons to your liking. Personally, I haven't changed anything. Finally comes the sensitivity part. Here you can change your DPI from 200 to 8000. With this mouse, you get different lighting effects to choose from. पहले effects, जहाँ पे आप अपनी कोई भी favorite color choose कर सकते हैं. Then comes the cycle, which basically cycles through all the colors one by one. Personally, I found the color wave to be the best as it blends all the colors. Here you can change the speed of your effect and here the brightness. Personally, I would like to say कि इस माउस की आरजीबी लाइटिंग मुझे बहुत पसंद आई. Now here is my gameplay of Valorant. और अगर आप first person shooter games खेलते हो like CSGO, Valorant और Call of Duty, I would really recommend this mouse to you all. As जो flicks, जो headshots लगे हैं इस माउस से, I am amazed. And I'll show you some of my gameplay. If you want to skip this part, मैं overall कह देता हूँ कि it's a fantastic mouse for gamers. So here's the clip.
One enemy remaining.
Barrier created.
Message sent.
Maining.
War raised.
Eliminate.
You should run.
One enemy remaining.
Wait out, but
dead.
One enemy remaining.
Spike spotted.
You were.
So, what are my final thoughts? I have to say, it is one of the best mouse available to you all in the market. If you use a claw grip, fingertip or a palm grip, it serves all as it's very comfortable in hand. Now, aap sab soch rahe honge ki I have discussed only the positives, to koi problem nahi hai. So yes, I've heard double clicking issue that users face after a while, but the new variant which is available claims to remove this double clicking issue. But I am not sure, I can't say anything. Stay still I will keep you all updated if I face any issue. So especially if you are in the budget and are looking for a mouse under 2000 rupees, this should be your final choice. जाके जाके यही कहूँगा, if you have any doubts, comment down below. Like कर दो अगर पसंद आए and hit the subscribe button to support me. So good luck, stay safe, peace out.